Hey guys, Wade Bosch Iverson here. I got a 4.5 package mail day. First one I received earlier this week. It's a really nice card for the Felton PC. UD Trilogy, dual auto on card, on glass, I should say, of Darren Williams and Raymond Felton. Both rookie autos. 1-2 cut combo, clear cut autographs. And that's numbered 38 out of 50 in the back. I don't know if you guys can see that. There's the back. Anyway, really sweet card. Really glad to add that into the Felton PC. The next one's a Panini America. Mail. Practically open anyway. I'm hoping for the... God damn it. Nope, not the Amari. Thank you, Panini. I was really waiting for that. That was really worth the postage on that. Luke Herangode, numbered at $2.99. Rookie recruit signatures. If anybody wants that, let me know. Alright, this next one's an eBay one. Very nice, Andre Karolinko. I love Karolinko autographs. They look really sick. From UD Legends, on card auto. And a Bill Sharman on card auto. Very nice card. I wonder what product that's from. Oh, this is from 2000, 2001, so this is a real old card, too. 2000, 2001 NBA Legends. Very rare card. Alright, next moving on to what I think might be a YouTube trade. Nope, it's not. Oh, I picked this up dirt cheap. An exquisite jumbo jersey from 0910 Exquisite, numbered 46 out of 50 of Chris Bosch. So they're sending a magnetic. Very nice. I paid $3.25 for this. Good old eBay. Very nice card. And this one is the other one. T-Blazers 50. Made a trade with him. I guess. Alright, thanks for making the trade with me. I had a hard time trying to find suitable extras, but I added a couple. The Chandler's for your big man PC if you need it. Otherwise, feel free to trade/sell it. I hope you enjoy the cards, and good luck with your PCs. Thanks, T-Blazers50, Walker Nielsen. Definitely check him out. Nice guy. Easy to deal with. Made a trade for... I don't remember what card it was, but I know I sent it to him a little while ago. And there's some nice stuff for the PC, that's for sure. Tyson Chandler will go into the PC if it's a patch or an auto, so that's just the qualifications. All right, this will go into the PC. Luke Ridnour, Monte Ellis, dual jersey. I should burn the Ridnour half and just keep the Monte Ellis. Hate Ridnour. And very nice, game-worn patch of Tyson Chandler. That'll definitely go into the big man PC. And that is a more than suitable extra, number to 355. This is from the nameplates patch set. This is the year before the one that I Love My Bonnie collects. All right, and then for the two bigger parts of it, I guess. Josh Smith. Oh, yes, very nice. Josh Smith, trademark moves, autograph. That's numbered to 75. One of my favorite big man players who doesn't get enough credit. Now playing for the Memphis Grizzlies, he's bounced around for some reason. An on-card rookie auto from Topps Chrome of Zebo Zach Randolph. So this is how he normally signs. He normally just signs the ZR, like that. And then for this one, he put number 58. And then I really like this card because he went full signature, Zach Randolph, the entire thing. So you got his full signature in there. So kind of two completely different signatures. Really nice card from Sweet Sigs. Numbered out of 200. So thank you very much. I really greatly appreciate that, man. And yeah, I guess that'll do it for this. Anyway, guys, just quick question out there. I was pondering the idea of maybe doing a group break. Maybe doing some 0607 SP game used. A six box case would run about 620, 630. Break it down. I would probably be looking to put it somewhere around 58, 59 bucks a spot. Maybe do 10 spots total. Somewhere around there. That's a possibility. The other possibility is doing a case of 0607 triple threads, 10 box case of that. That'll run somewhere around 900, 950, somewhere around there. And I'd also be looking to make that around 50 bucks a spot, but obviously for slightly more spots. If anybody has some suggestions of a non-Panini product for group break, I'd also be willing to hear those out. And any yays or nays for one of those two group breaks. Anyway, guys, appreciate it. Nice pickups. And big thanks to T-Blazers50 for the trade. Appreciate it.